Okay, hi everyone. Today I'm going to do a feather pull on some gold background. Now my assistant, I left my brush in the kitchen. My assistant can go get that for me. Thank you.
Yellow or blue?
Doesn't matter.
Yeah, I'm bringing them both.
Okie dokie. So I'm just putting down some gold. See what colors will look nice on top of there. Maybe not that, maybe these. Or another blue maybe. Oops.
Yeah, that comes out fast.
Or should I do flowers or a feather?
I think feather would look good on that.
Okay, we'll try a feather.
Try and get, yeah, the edges. There you go.
We're just having some fun today, doing experiments, checking out different things. And if all doesn't work out, you can always do a balloon smash, or you can always do a swipe. Okay, so I think I'm going to use a chain today. Got a couple of different chains here. This one's very long.
Shortest one you can find.
That one's very long.
That one's pretty short, I think. Yeah, there
this
you go.
This one might be good. So.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna put it in some blue and white. Should I add another color to that?
That looks good. Blue and white, you said, right? Yeah.
I need a stick. That's fine.
Or you can use this one.
Can you see? Yeah, you can see. All right, so I'm just dabbing my colors on here.
Oh, right, right. A little gray or silver?
Yeah, maybe I'll put the silver in. What the heck?
Perfect.
We're doing an experiment today.
Gonna be interesting.
All right. I think I need more blue on this side.
Oh, goodness gracious. Fingers into a catastrophe.
Did you get paint on yourself?
I got paint on my fingers. Just trying to clean up. Look at that.
Now,
how long is that going to take to dry?
Oh, not long. Adding a little more color. How about some silver? Okay. So then you take this chain and then you just pull.
Just like that.
Gently.
Ooh, look at the
So I'm gonna put it back down in. Can't really see the gray, but this is a mushy. Take the other, lay it down on the other side.
Oh yeah, it's got to be lined.
Yep. I should have had it down further on the canvas. Oh well. Pull it the other direction.
And go. Well, this might look cool.
This one's got more gray on the other side.
Yeah, because you did pretty much a lot of it in it. Drag it, right?
Yeah. Well, I don't know. I think I might go over this one again. What do you think? What's the matter, Jackson? You don't like it?
It's not that. It's just my going up and I got my pants on.
Let's try this again. I got a couple of comedians here today.
I can't understand it sometimes.
Oh, that's fancy. Then I think I'll do white.
Are you doing white?
Then you have to make a line. I'm gonna go over the other side now. I like it with the gold. I think it looks cool. The gold background. We need some more blue on the other side. And where did the blue go, Jackson? Is this it?
Yeah. Dip. Dip.
All right. I should put more blue on the other side. I like how the gold comes through on the feather. Okay. Time to pull again. There.
Made it really big now. There we go.
There, that's better. Now, I have something.
Oh, I don't like it.
Just to make my little no, this isn't fine enough. Do you see any toothpicks over there, Jackson? I'm looking for toothpick.
I mean, like that.
Toothpick.
Oh, toothpick! I found it.
I didn't know a comb looked like a toothpick.
You can call it.
Okay, guys. Funny, funny.
Tipping it. Oh, you're outlining it, okay.
Just a bit. I wonder if I need to. Where did that little. Oh, here it is. I think I'm taking the paint off.
I have to dab it.
What is this, a 20-minute video?
Nope, we're done. I'm done. There we go. No. All right, I'm done. Okay. There's my blue and white, and there was silver, but it sort of disappeared on gold feather. There you go, with a chain. Thanks for coming by. Come back soon to Carol's Art Room. Please subscribe, like, hit the bell. And then that'll get you notifications when you do more, when I do more, and you will see more of my videos. Thanks. Bye-bye.